Recap, I have the grappling hook, iron boots, pit the box, the tinker tuner, two bottles, the good disposed bait, the bait, hook shot, arrow with ice arrows, fire arrows, light arrows, and no upgrades, boomerang, the dead leaf, bombs, one bomb upgrade, skull hammer, all the songs, two best pieces of heart, five charge pieces, four power master, the mirror shield, power bracelets, 40 tier charts, dull magic. Oh, no, subchart to that too. Ah, so there's a subchart. So I'm Senator, welcome to the ship. Creepy. Extremely creepy. Ready to go that visual so we can stop some more Staphos. Or something worse. I didn't have any arrows, but I managed to set up them. Yeah, you know, I say you there's like clear sharks, but I didn't make it out, obviously. Should have had a pass first. I don't need this. The second you grab the treasure, easy X you, and the majority ship is gone from the world first forever. You don't cross the island. So. Words. Go to the island and stop these charts. Shoot first, ask questions away. Shoot first, you live longer. This applies to more than just life. Mostly life. Oh, look, it's shaking. Right. And all five should be here? Why is it only four? Huh. I'm pretty sure I got all of them. Maybe I didn't buy one? That one at the rock, near rock? Or did I? I don't know. Check. I got a letter. There's a heart now. This was my best. I hope you can keep warm. I don't have a lot, but it doesn't have a lot. She gave me 200 rupees. I needed this money. Perfect. This tower just is a tower. I think I might run a continual test, which may go back to all the dungeons later, but decipher this chart. See, I had money? Yeah? No, I don't. I don't have all of it made up. I'll just check my email while I wait. Recommend items, Magic the Gathering cards. Single specifically, I won't tell you which ones. We're gonna salvage treasures this episode as well, since we're here. Cliff Plateau, Star Isle, Outset, Eastern Fairy Island, Flight Control Platform, which I need to do still, Mountain Child Isle, Starboard Archipelago. Let's see if the actual treasure was in. Okay, so next up, Grapefish Isle. I'm okay. Grapefish Island is Eternal Storm. Got it. No, I didn't. It's a pot. A worthless pot. Auto rock. Wrong button. I need to stop pressing the Y button when I'm trying to press the X button. I'm sure I'm perfect. Is that the different team game playing on my downtime buttons are easy to press? Because I have it all, because I have it mapped the same as on the PS2, and I had problems that way. It's just the new version is the version everyone plays. Let's head to 6 hours if you remember where it is. Two square east of our nation. Which means they're this way. I think I did the Cyclops reef. I think I did the reefs. I didn't check between episodes like I was supposed to, but I haven't played it in a while, what can I say? There's one way to check. Yep, I did this one because the chest is already there. Is that what I read? It's too early then. We did all the submarines and all the rafts I found too. I hit every square. I remember hitting every square as I went, so I know I hit every square. Why is it black? That was weird. Okay. You are teasing me, huh? Now, where was I? Hero's Charm. Now I use that for the foes, so I don't use that very often, if at all. It's not 2 RF either. It's not 5 RF because it opens in the northwest part of the map, part of it, so. It's 3 RF. Is it 3 RF? It could be 3 RF. It's like 3. It's 3. It's 3. It's 4 is over. Put a graveyard to sail west 3 RF and we can knock that out. Ranger comes like tell that can tell time as well as the direction I'm going. I watched them do that. There's no specific why, but mostly because it's watch. Don't care about the wins, right? I have the rupee. I don't need any rupees right now. Don't go away from the spot. It definitely appears to you who opened the chart, so. That's that. Magic armor, huh? Not a bad price. I don't have the incredible chart just yet. Wish I did. If I need it. Mine. I just have it, just so I have it, you know? So I won't be able to grab it later on and not need it. Oh, where did we? I gotta take this call.
Face beat me, huh?
That's how I thought it could be.
Go ship charging with the octave charge. So you need a substant one with the going over here. One needs to force haven. So force haven and then to east then.
Yes, I recorded Camtasia. It's not that big of a deal. I've recorded Camtasia for years, I'm not changing now. when I stream, and by that I mean the times when I do stream, but not very often. When I do live stream, usually once on my birthday, also I stream more often with my more subscribers. I use OBS to stream. Also, that was the best option for streaming that I could get my hands on. It didn't cost me any money. I got another stupid jar. I'm beyond it. It is directly behind me. Wrong button! Got something. It's treasure. I don't need this. I did the platforms, but I do the platform now, so there's that. Crayfish, then head north. So north. Because if I got mother and child out, I had to say I can't sail out of that place. That was the first place I went to. The LP, just to get whatever was there. I think it was rupees. Hard style. How's everyone doing today? I'm good. Smash came out today, but I haven't been able to pick up a copy since my... Like I said, I can't drive. I had to wait for my... CLS person to get here. So we can go get my game. Then I can play that for the rest of the day. And the next week and a half. How long it takes for me to get through the story mode? I've not seen story mode. I've been taking my eyes off it. I know it exists. If you want an idea of how some people view the new characters, also known as the Piranha Plants, I don't care. In the slightest. I'm going for Mother Child Isle. This one. Don't do the sale. Stupid. It's not that specific, to be honest. It's a little specific, but not too specific, you know? It's a rupee. About any second now. I do a regular Wound Mission playthrough. I might someday. Keyword might. There's a bomb. There. This is part of the game. This best part of the game is the salvaging, because I was pretty gay. I was to look around for treasure. Probably the story that I can go back to when I have all the treasure. Hurricane spin! Got it. Do I have enough of those yet? I wonder. Let me check my... I need two more. But I'll still do that touch anyway, though. You're going to have to outside a lot in this game. I find. It's not outset. I wanna have that. But I had a bridge of the outset. That's Station Fortress, not outset. What am I talking about? I was close on Star Island again, and I flubbed it up. Let's go take a fortress and do and actually get that treasure. I thought I was outset. Because I wasn't paying attention, obviously. The first thing I heard should be empty now. As I cleared it a while ago. Doesn't mean much. They should be firing, so I don't man the turrets. I don't care, but it just doesn't make sense. Maybe, you know? I can fight the. I can get the. I can fight the boss by having a small key. Eastern is north of the Tower of the Gods. Let's go to the Tower of the Gods and sail north to grab that treasure next. It's all the fair islands, I'm sure. That's mean. If you say yes, I'll probably hit the fight card for the next episode. Wrong song. Look at the Birdman contest on both islands. Figure I'll pick them up after all this salvaging is done. I had more time than that because I was to salvage all this crap. He's a heart. There's our cargo. Hopefully something I can actually use. We'll see. This is my special I had that I haven't. That I just haven't obtained the treasure yet, and now that I've obtained this, the last one I have right now. And my prize for doing this is a joy pendant. Next time, let's play. By Zelda Woodwick Randomized, I will be doing A lot of flying. Both here and as a Microsoft platform. So, until then.